being the UK, there's always someone's bloody estate, ain't there? Look, nice little garden. Hello, sheeples. You're right there. I stay, eh? So you'll notice in the soil there's a white tinge to it round here. And the reason for that is the amount of chalk in it. So as a chalk poet, I've always found oddly amusing. There is a way to walk across these, it seems. So, not long come down from Barbary Castle, just sort of walking out along the edges of the ridgeway at the moment, in the direction of Fifield Down, which is somewhere in that direction, but I'm along for the journey with me, eh? It's a lovely day for it. here we are now in what are the beginning parts of Fifield Down. From here, it's down to A3 High Head. Just over there in the distance. It's a long day yesterday, and I don't know. I think I may or may not, I say may or may not, I very definitely did spend too much time not moving too much over the lockdown. First when I was in the woods, reasonably active but not really moving anywhere. The second one I was in Swansea. I'm currently feeling a little bit of an ache in my muscles, is if that's even a real word. But yeah, lovely day for it. I've certainly had worse days. Quite a nice day up here today. Now here is a question. Because not everything you find in the English countryside is actually as it's labelled. Does anyone know what that is? These stones you see on the grass would be the legendary Sarsen stones. You find them literally all over the area. Hello, muses. You're right there. Don't mind me. I'm just out walking. Nice day for it, eh? Graze some grass. You enjoy it? the distance if you can just make it out. Is Avebury, this being, I suppose, the final bit down. It's all quite pleasant, really. And that almost wraps up a day. Got to wait and see what's waiting. As at the end, as it were. There we go. Lovely, lovely, lovely day for it. So, here we are. Technically, back up on the Ridgeway. But I am going down that way. Have you ever seen so much chalk in the soil? I don't know why. Whenever I get to this point on this walk, it always starts to feel a little bit like I'm entering Hobbiton. Here we are, at last, at last, at last, we're in Avebury.